So guys, I'm sorry I missed it. I completely missed the match. Natalya did defeat Shayna Baszler. I saw the ending. Where there was a roll-up, obviously. Yeah, just not really much important things going on. No disrespect to them. Just not really that interested in that match. I feel like we've saw it for like weeks and weeks. But yeah, Natalya defeating Shayna Baszler.